It's a video that's of course created an enormous furore. Comedian Tanmay Bhatt has been facing flak for posting a video of a mock conversation between Lata Mangeshkar and Sachin Tendulkar. Now the Mumbai police to be contacting Google and YouTube to block that video. Social media too has reacted with outrage, but Tanmay Bhatt is not keeping a low profile. A series of tweets posted on his account would indicate that.
Mumbai police is in the process of drawing transcripts of the said program, upon which a legal opinion will be sought. In the meanwhile, we have written to YouTube and Facebook to block the above mentioned sites.
Joining us here is comedian Anubhav Pal. Anubhav, on which side of the divide are you, if at all any? Do you think Tanmay crossed the line here, or people are being too sensitive about this?
I think people have a right to be offended. I think it's much more gray, right? A comedian puts out something, some people like it, some people are offended by it. But legal action, I think, is, you know, you have the right to not listen to it, not watch it. You have, some people thought it's not funny, some people thought it's funny.
But you're saying legal action, taking that...
Under what law, right? Under what? Insulting the people, like something broad like that. I'm a huge fan of Mahendra Singh Dhoni. If I saw a Snapchat of Dhoni, I'd be offended. But does that mean that I have the right to demand that police take action?
Saying
mob mentality.
Police will take action based on mob. Won't take action on...
Wo mujhe maloom nahi, but if a mob of 200 shows up, kya karenge wo bichare? They also have to do something. 500 log, if they show up and suddenly start saying, do something, do something. That's what happened in the K. Kushada case.